Scare us a little?
Yeah, I'd love to.
I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back.
Alright. What, you mean like, do candy?
I don't know. Okay. Well, so, I mean, you were talking about you were gonna put like just a bucket out, right?
Yeah. What you could do is you pick him up and then you say, "You're never gonna see your mother and father again."
Okay. Okay.
That would scare him, right, Jacket?
I don't know. Not really myself this year, you know.
See, good. What's going on? Man?
Nothing. Cheers, mate. Good to see you guys. It's always good hanging out. Life's been weird lately, you know.
You seem a little off. You good? What's going on?
I, same old shit. Don't hear that?
Hello? Let's go see if he's okay.
Yeah.
You think we should check it out?
I don't know, he sounds like he's hurt.
I kind of just don't care.
Wait.
Let's go check it out.
Okay. There's definitely a guy calling for help.
Yeah. Alright.
Are you okay?
I just don't see why it's like our problem, you know?
Oh. What if it was you?
You hear that?
I heard something, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, guys.
No, we're going in the woods. Okay, all right.
Hello? Excuse me?
I think it's coming from over there.
Yeah. Do you need help?
I got a bad feeling about these fucking woods. I don't know. I was out here pissing earlier and I kind of saw some weird shit. I thought maybe it was the mushrooms fucking with me or something, but I think, I don't know, I felt like I really saw some shit, you know?
Should we call someone?
Do you need us to call 911?
Ah! Oh, shit, what the fuck?
Get the fuck out of here.
There's something in the trees.
I really don't think it's our problem. If someone's fucking crying for help, I don't want to be around.
Yeah, let's go back and see.
Goddamn grizzly bear, fucking werewolf or something.
fucking creepy.
What did you see out there?
I looked like somebody's head from behind a tree. That's all I saw.
Like a person?
Like a person. There was somebody out there.
That didn't sound like a person.
That did not sound like a person.
I don't know what I saw.
Has that ever happened here before?
No, I've never heard that before.
Got any stalkers? Anybody?
No, neighbors.
Altercations recently?
No. Everybody in the neighborhood's really quiet.
Peaceful.
We should probably call the cops.
Kind of seems like somebody's screwing with us.
I'm gonna call the cops. Are there?
At least six.
Fuck all this. I got a gun.
You got a gun?
I got a gun.
Get your gun.
I'm gonna get my gun. It stopped. Watch my back.
Yeah. They'll do.
Hope he's all right out there.
sure it's fine. Cut gun.
You know what? If Chet's gonna shoot some crackhead tonight, I kinda wanna see it. So I'm gonna go check this out.
Have fun with that.
Yo, Chet! Chet, where the fuck you at, man?
Help.
Help! Help! Oh, fuck this shit. Yo, Chet!
Probably check on them. Yeah.
Chet, jacket. Where are you?
Today on D-I-C-K.
Today on Dick.
Dick.